you can manage and configure your server with OpenManage Server Administrator. This tutorial shows how to install it on Red Hat Enterprise Linux 8. First, you must download the OMSA installation bundle. Navigate to dell.com/support. Enter the service tag of the server you want to manage and navigate to Drivers and Downloads. Select the operating system and enter the keyword OMSA. Click Dell EMC Open Manage Server Administrator Managed Node Linux Consolidated and select Full Driver Details. Add Available Formats, download both files. Now open the terminal and change the user to root. Before we can install OMSA, we need some prerequisites. Use yum to install the shown packages. You can find them also in the video description below. Once the packages are installed, navigate to the folder where you saved the OMSA installation file. Extract the file. Now you can run the setup.sh and read through the license terms or press Q to skip to the end. Confirm your agreement by entering Y. In the next screen, choose which components you want to install. In this case, we type 10 to select all of them. Enter I to start the installation and Y to confirm to add the signature for Dell products to your keyring. In the last step, set the enhanced message format by confirming the dialog with Y and start the server administrator services again with Y. Congratulations! You successfully installed OMSA on Red Hat Enterprise Linux 8. You can access the OMSA web interface via your browser. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell, and leave a like if this video was helpful. For more tips and tricks, check out the other tutorials on our channel. If you have any questions, contact our support staff via Twitter or the Dell community forums.